I know Tuscaloosa has been through a great deal, and you and your team have been very involved. It's just a football game and a victory. But what message do you hope to send to that town tonight?
Well, I think it gives everybody a lot of joy and spirit and hope, you know, that we're going to continue to work and move forward and try to help people restore their lives in our community. But things like this make everybody happy and give them a lot of hope.